You've proven that a gnome can shoot a rifle, and that's not easy feat. But a true test of Adel's skill will be to see if she can track down an elusive beast. Rumor has it that a ravenous rock circles the basin, cursed by harpy magic. But no one's seen the beast up close. Take this flare, shoot it into the sky once you've spotted the rock. When you see the signal, that hunting party will rush in and help bring down that magnificent bird.
May your aim be true.
Our enemies will fall.
There's been chatter about the hunter's lodge, but a crazed moose that is terrorizing the basin. I never laid eyes on the beast myself, but they say its antlers are illuminated with magic. Where other lesser hunters have tried and failed, you will prevail and collect me one of a kind trophy. Why am I collecting you a trophy? Why would I not want to take it as a trophy myself? That sounds counterproductive.
Shireleron.
How may I help?
I've hunted many exotic beasts in my day, but I've never seen a lion look the one I encountered. Lion look like the one I encountered while scouting the basin. The beast's amber eyes locked onto mine, luring me close. I was helpless to this predator's enchanting gaze. It was only when the lion pounced did the stupor break. I told Hemet of his magical beast, but he laughed. I'm not lying, Master Stratos. The lion exists. If you find the beast, bring me a trophy of your kill, and I'll reward you handsomely.
Good luck, friend.
But I want to kill it. It's my trophy, not yours. Mine. Mine, 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 mine. Let's see. Oh, booey. Go away! Stupid annoyance!
I need a target.
Aha! In here!
Is this a three-man one? It might be. May not have been a smart idea. But I seem to be doing well. Go for a quick stun. See if it does me any good. Okay, for the most part, right? My one ability would proc. Proc the health. Trying to heal here. Yoy! Share's right eye. Grab that random treasure chest. Woohoo! Woohoo! What the? Oh, suggested players 3. Woo! I took that thing on by myself. Ooh, that's a little scary. That is just a little bit on the scary side that I took that thing on by myself. I seriously did not expect to survive that encounter. Want to kill the other two. There's another one of these is a suggested group of 3. Am I going to get my butt whooped royally? What's up there?
I need to target something first.
I'm supposed to spot it.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Okay. How do I get closer? There's a nice happy heal here. Take it, I gotta go around. Here we go. Fire the flare. Didn't he say I was supposed to, he was supposed to help me? Oh, you lied to me. Ah, no, no, bad, 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 no, bad.
I don't have a target.
That was an exhilarating kill. One that'll make a fine chapter
that
in my next
really
novel.
That was a noteworthy hunt. We should head back to camp while it's still fresh in my mind.
Well, that was actually a lot easier than I suspected it was going to be. Though I'm pretty sure, yep, this last one is a group quest as well. Is that thing still chasing me? Yes, it is. Is it going to break off or pester me? It's going to break off. Which is fine. So now I can come out.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Oh, the foul charge hurt!
I'm out of range.
Dodge the foul charge. That one needs to be dodged. Or stop. That one hurt.
I need to get closer.
Get my heel. Not cool. Not cool. That's not where my body's at. Let's see if there's any pre-made groups for this thing. Oh, hello.
I need to get closer.
Hey, I got lucky this time. I'm not kidding. Doing this solo. There's actually a group of three.
I don't have a target.
That was something, all right, that's for sure. Something's procced on me. I don't care. It can chase me. I just dealt with that thing. That stupid moose of BS. Wrong spot to get off. Come on. I'm just going up higher and higher for some odd reason. I'm like, I thought I was crossing at the right spot, but somehow I just ended up in the wrong spot. Oh my gosh, my luck is just terrible right now. Tree! Stupid trees! Always catching me!
Greetings.
I'll have the last laugh when Hemet sees proof that this magic lion exists. So I was right. The lion with the amber eyes did exist. Here's the gold as promised. This is worth every copper. You can't put a price on proving that you're right. I'll keep this eye, but I wouldn't want the rest of my prize to go to waste. Let's eat!
Till next we meet.
The dark times will pass.
I'm looking forward to hanging the antler of an ancient spirit within the walls of the Hunter's Lodge. These antlers are going to look quite impressive hanging over the walls of the Hunter's Lodge. Hanging from the walls of the Hunter's Lodge.
Be ready for anything.
It's a fine day for a hunt.
That was a kill. I wouldn't soon forget. Adel will write the tale of our adventure here today, but not many will believe that a gnome hunter took down a beast 10 times her size.
Quite right. Quite right. I've already got better for both. That needs a bigger upgrade. That has
hey,
a better chance.
Be safe out there. Happy hunting!
Well, I think that's a good hold spot for now. So this is Strato time, Lord Stratos. Signing out.
Alright.
On the hunt.
I won't be forgetting that hunt anytime soon. I don't know if we could have taken that beast down without you. And Adel. And Eddie. Ugh. If Eddie's going to be a more permanent member of the hunting party, then she'll need some specialty gear for someone her size. My munitions expert should have some ideas about what kind of weapon would best suit a gnome. Stop by his camp and let him know that you'll be needing a prototype soon.
May your aim be true.
Aye, when we were out hunting on the coast, we ran into this ridiculous lad in a costume. He said he's trying to blend in with the Murlocs, but I'm pretty sure he's just not right in the head. One of ours stayed behind to keep an eye on him when we headed back to camp. Mine's checking it out. You can ask Tamara over there for a ride.
Happy hunting!
Right.
How's the Stratos? Need a ride? How can I help? Send me to Shipwreck Cove, please.
Have a good one.
Which I'm sure I've already...
A crazy guy calls himself Murgle Gurgle. Says he was a king in Northrend. I don't believe him for a second.
Taking this baby Murloc calls. He keeps talking to his baby Murloc. He calls him Murky. The crazy guy calls himself Murgle Girl. Says he was a king of Northrend. I don't believe him for a second. That crazy guy calls himself Murgle Gurgle. I don't believe him for a second. Okay, we're just getting people sending him off. Murky! Murgle Gurgle Gurgle. Says a little baby Murloc. King Murgle Gurgle says, Murky, we need you to get stronger. The fate of this coast depends on it. Murkle, gurgle, gurgle.
Greetings.
Hello, adventurer. Here to help me and Murky out.
Denadris. Peace be with you.
The Swamp Rock Murloc's favorite thing to do is cause shipwrecks with their makeshift lighthouse. Murlocs are fascinating, but these are ruthless. We must save this coast. I have been raising this young Murloc, Murky. We need to help him become stronger so he can teach the tadpoles to be better than their elders. Nature versus nature. I appreciate Murloc King far too much to tell you to go kill all the adults. What we should be doing is setting up the next generation to be more peaceful. Murky is the best representative for this. Bring him to talk to the Murloc Tadpoles. He'll get them on your side.
Farewell.
The Swamp Rock Murloc's favorite thing to do is cause shipwrecks. Alright, I already read that part. I huff, and I'll puff. Murky is my favorite little fella. However, in order to lead a charge in the Murloc population here, he needs some awesome abilities. There are a lot of pufferfish around in the waters, and I think that they could be a good resource for him.
Kill a few and collect their eggs for Murky.
Go in peace.
The Swamp Rock Murlocs... Don't need to read that part again. Murky, the growing boy, he needs to eat. What better than slime weed for young Murloc? There's plenty of it around the water amongst the Murlocs swimming through it and feed... There's plenty of it around in the water amongst the Murlocs. Swim through it and feed Murky.
May the stars guide you.
Right, he's already with me, so he's just talking. Okay, now I actually have to swim. Alright, I gotta swim through it for him to eat it.
I need to target something first. I need to get closer. I need a target. I don't have a target. It's too far away.
Get closer, though. We're just gonna find out.
I need a target. I'm out of range.
That's 3 of 5.
I don't have a target.
Yes,
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Let's see if that finished me off. Yay, got the eggs. Time to breed. That one respawned, I take it.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Here's a bonus objective here for people who don't know.
I need to target something first.
I did all the running around for a lot of the achievements. Stuff.
I don't have a target.
That one out faster than expected. Oh, baby murlocs. It should be nearby. I don't want to fight too many adults if I can help it. There's that completed. I'll beat back some of the baby murlocs to the location. How's my little buddy doing?
I am honored.
Nature versus nature. Murky's gained quite the following, hasn't he? Perhaps they can help him out.
Good luck, friend.
I'll huff and I'll puff. Pufferfish have this impressive ability of exploding. They could be a powerful tool for Murky. The pufferfish will be perfect resource for Murky. I'll just whip up a spell to make them grow more quickly. All he'll have to do is throw them. Then boom.
Farewell.
Murky seems to have gotten a very strong slime ability due to the slime weed. Fantastic.
Go in peace.
The time has come, Murky, and his followers need a place to hide out and train away from the mature murlocs so that they can prepare to take over in the future. There's a nice cave not too far away. Only problem is that it's filled with Makarar. This would be a good base for the tadpoles. Murky must go show them what for. Mind meld with Murky in his egg and show him how it's done. What?
Good luck, friend.
Use Murky's egg to mind meld with him and guide his actions. The leader of the Cave Moss Makaru, Kladashush, has been ordering raids into the Cave Moss village to steal the young for snacks. This isn't going to do at all. In order to prove their power, Murky and the tadpoles must destroy him as well. That is a job for murlocs. Mind meld with Murky and his egg and show him how it's done.
May the stars guide you.
Murlocs, the next generation. I've perfected my Murloc mind meld technique over many years. Yay, make a run.
I see you.
That was a rare chasing him. I thought it was just a murloc riding a crab. Entertaining, I guess. No wonder the murlocs are so fierce. They don't really have a civilization. I thought that cave was the right cave, but apparently not. Moving onwards. Murky, you can do it! I don't want that bubble thing. They should put that in the spot. That
that's just a weird thing to watch. Very weird to watch indeed. Are really coming out of the woodwork to join Murky now. I need three more of these guys. Is it just the big guy in the cave? I see. There's a couple more in the cave. Gotta get his attention. Slime blasted them to death. And here I was trying to prep the march of the Murlocs. That taken care of. And here comes King Merlgirl.
What brings you here?
Yep, he's still on the same kick. Oh, he yells, "The cave belongs to the Murloc tribe! This cave will make a great base for the young tadpoles."
Delnadris.
You did it! Murky will make a great leader for the next generation of Murlocs. Here! I can't help but feel sad over losing my little buddy, but you're going to let them go... But you've got to let them go sometime. Well, at least this is better shoulders.
May the stars guide you.
Yay! Murloc class inbound, or Murloc race inbound, guys. That's what that says. At least to me. Soon we will have Murloc race capable. Oh, don't have the previous one yet. Never mind. I'll just hold on to that one for now. Oh, well, that's kind of sad. Addy's Inkstained Satchel. It's a 26 slot bag. Already got 30 slot bags, so don't worry. Procuring a prototype and finding Frizzlebrack. That was a fun little side quest area. It's
see them doing quests where he would call you back later, too.
I need your help defending against an attack, or I need this, or I need that.
Or even Murky.
Hey there. Safe travels.
See, I want to go to Skyhorn. Yeah, Skyhorn looks like it's kind of there.
How are you? See you around.
It's kind of right between the two.
It will kick you out of the building, but the reason you want to be in the building is so you don't get pushed off the mountain. Even though you get kicked out of the mountain. It's very frustrating. But we're going this way. Oh wow, I am down to the three rares I need. Which I'm thinking are pretty much all going to be on the Snowblind Mesa quest, which is next, or the Snowblind quest thing, which is next up to do. Because one is the Snowbringer, so it's got to be over there. One is Orbos the Smasher, and I'm pretty sure that's going to be over there, because I've run to where he's at, but he's not there right now, so he's got to have a quest that you got to do first to get to him. And then Champion Chomper. Not even my handy notes knows where Champion Chomper is. I've killed Flamescale like 5 times, and that one hasn't disappeared.
Time is money, friend.
Gnome Hunter, huh? Is that a joke? Fine, fine. What the boss wants, the boss gets. I'll start working on the prototype as soon as I finish up my latest project.
Have a good one.
The howlers in these hills travel in packs. 3 against 1 isn't a fight I want to pick. Luckily, those wolves are not much for my engineering skills. I just put the finishing touches on the prototype of a device that will help scatter the pack. All I need now is some ammo. Snatch me some rabbits from the meadows south of here, and I'll let you be the first to try out the hand cannon.
Keep it real!
What can I do for you?
I don't know what Hemet hunts. Why Hemet hunts with Razik. His contraptions are unreliable at best. A true hunter doesn't need gadgets to hunt. They rely on instinct, skill, and agility. So tell me, Master Shadows, do you have the skills of a true hunter? Better yet, prove it. Take down some of the bone beak hawks that circle the nearby meadow.
See you soon.
This sounds like a quest for a hunter. I'm a death knight, not a hunter. I guess I'm a hunter knight. That's what they're turning me into. I need a gun and a hat.
It's too far away. Target.
So there's that. One down.
I see you.
The basher, I've already taken him out. Come here, buddy. Say, sir. Wow. I'm doing pretty good if I'm done.
I need to target something first.
I'm seeing things.
I'm out of range.
That means even my quests in Valsharal.
I need to get closer.
There are many.
I need a target.
Success. Yeah. What I like to see.
It's too far away.
Get my fences.
out of range.
Not for much longer.
I need to target something first.
So I'm apparently supposed to get the rabbits before they get dive bombed.
I need to get closer.
Well, this is gonna be complicated. Come
on. I'm out of range.
Go, 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 go. Forget the bird you're fighting. Come on, just kill
him. I don't have a target.
That I think I might have just clicked the wrong button and just accidentally killed it anyways. Right click, left click and all. Or the bird just did something like that.
It's too far away.
This one. Right, right. I don't want to start the Battle of Snowblind Mesa quite yet.
Hello.
Now that's how a real hunter does it.
Keep your feet on the ground.
What up?
Have you snatched the rabbits yet? Yes, I have. These rabbits are a bit bigger than I thought, but we should still be able to stuff a few of them into the hand cannon. It's time to attack the pack. I've preloaded the hand cannon. All you have to do is point and shoot.
Critter hand cannon. Why does it seem like a toy? It is a toy.
The critters should survive the blast and hit the ground running. The howlers will be distracted by the critters, allowing you to focus on killing the pack leaders. Happy hunting!
Be good!
I don't know, light it up, please. Stop picking other things. I want to know when I'm in the area, not trying to run out of the area.
Target.
Even other packs would be scared. Random guy running around slaughtering pack leader. Yoink.
To target something first.
You should have ran away in fear long ago. That was my thumb doing a random pop. I wasn't even trying to get a pot to pop. Ice Fang. There's a lot of guys working on this one. I kind of wonder if one of them beats him, if all of a sudden, you get a drop for, like, you know, picking up a quest. I'm kind of in the area, so I'll swing back around. I will swing back around.
It's too far away.
Just because it'll help me speed.
I need to get closer. I don't have a target.
Looks like somebody went stomping off.
I need to target something first.
Nothing particular. We'll just go head up and turn in the quest. I wonder if beating that gives you the little moose cubbling or something like that. That would be nice.
Hey, how you doing?
You made it back without any scratches. It looks like the backfire issue from the last prototype worked itself out. A few more tweaks, and I'd say that the hand cannon is ready for mass production. Thanks for your help, Master Stratos.
Have a good one!
Well, looks like I'm down to one quest remaining. That's sadness. Sadness indeed. Back to Thunder Totem to prep for the next thing. Wait, there's a quest over there. I saw that over there. It's over here. Hello. I've worked there before.
Do you feel the change in the wind?
Many centuries ago, I was the leader of the Skyhorn tribe. Never have I seen this sort of description of our ancient burial grounds. Oh, desecration. Wax ox, wax off. I've been dead for centuries without having my grave so disturbed. The leaders of the local kobolds have stolen my skull from my grave and wears it upon his head. He's down in the cave below. But a gate blocks your path from retrieving it directly. Kobolds know their leaders by the skull they wear, and they are unintelligent enough to believe you, their leader, if you have one yourself. Kill one of the skull captains and recover his skull of bossing around, and they may let you into the cave.
Together we are Highmountan.
These kobolds are taking advantage of the attacks against the Skyhorn tribe. They disturb our graves and steal anything they can get their paws on. I can do nothing to stop them. Please rid this sacred burial ground of the kobold.
Look to the skies.
It's too far away.
No, no, no. Until I get to the camp. To me. Interesting.
I need to get closer.
Oh, I killed the side guy. I didn't even think I was attacking him. Apparently I was attacking him for long. Oh, you've got a crossbow.
It's too far away.
You missed me at point blank range. Bossing around. I don't get to put it on. Oh, I gotta turn in the quest first. Before I put it on.
What has the wind brought?
Well, wax on, wax off. That desecration. This will work perfectly, I believe.
Ride the winds.
Some of them seem to be digging less enthusiastically at the very least. Go talk to the Bulwark's gatekeeper and see if he'll let you through to the Kendall King. If you can get through by doing this, by donning the skull, the smell will be worth it.
Beware the deep places of the earth.
Wow. He looks really tacky. La 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 la. I could never eat Oli. Rats, not afraid of darkness. You know, take candle. If candle go out, darkness eat. I'll show you kind of why they're afraid of that.
What do you want, Stinky? You no come in yet. Give order to other Cobalt. On throne of ordering around, if you want in, then maybe we talk. You boss around and I help. Just in time for job. Snizzy, good work. I picked just for you. What do you want me find? Me have shovel. Go find shiny. This one has dull mind, but sharp chisel. I poke it dead just for you, boss. Right, kill Basilisk in cave. Too slow, boss not have all day. Move too fast, candle blow out, darkness eat me. What do you want me do? Can wax off extra hairs? Make dirt bath? Check ears for waxes? Wax what, boss? Talk gibberish. Make big candle, lots of wax. You pet pick best digger. Dug not best. Dug good enough, though. I mine. You no take pickaxe. Where you want rock dug? Want the materials? Pick a light little dull. Use your pickaxe to mine precious materials from the richest vein in the cavern and bring the samples back to me. Dig rocks, find pretties. More pretty is better. Yeah, do good. Boss isn't good. Keep chair warm while boss gone. What you doing back so soon? What? You came back already? Have to wait until jobs are done for one not yet left, you know? So, go back to the throne of ordering around and make sure you finish. They finish. I found shinies! Shinies for boss!
Me find shiny...
Akosha? Me find shiny coins at burial place. So many, so shiny. What me do with them?
You keep one, I keep rest.
Boss is the best! Your biggest basilisk and heaviest. I find biggest basilisk in cave. It dead now. I get reward.
Best kill job me seen. You get best reward.
Rising junk pile. Right, bot. Right by boss.
Give Togtooth the boots.
For Candle King!
Waits. Patiently with wide eyes for his reward.
This best boot ever! Bet it burns bright than candle.
Where is Doug? Should be back. Boss go find. I can't move. I can get out of the chair though.
I keep chair warm while you find him.
Doug the digger. Is it up there? Oh, he's up there. Boo. Crafter. Me think me have just the right touch. Candle almost ready. Just need magic touch and Candle King will have best candle I ever make. Me think me have just the right touch. Too bad that door doesn't open. Boss has big ears. They hold most wax. Fresh wax makes best candles. I am a blood elf. So I guess I do have the biggest ears right now. That shows how dumb the kobolds are, though, which is sad. Sad for them. You come in when job are done. What that? You have Candle King special candle? Okay, guess you can go say hi to Candle King now. What you're doing here? Oh, candles, my candles. See big horns.
Yeah, male horns. Male horns.
I need to target something first.
Wait, you not real kobold. You not take candle.
I want your skull that you're wearing. You've insulted the locals. I was kind of hoping you'd still get to wear the skull around. So I wouldn't get attacked, you know?
To get closer.
Wasn't behind the chair, wasn't back there. I swear there was a cave section. There's a cave section with some extra candles. I wanted to show you why they were scared of darkness. Is this it? This is it. The reason why they're actually afraid of the dark. When I put out these candles, you'll know why. It's actually rare to get down here as well. The real reason I'm afraid of the dark. Take out this rare, be out of here.
Thank you.
kind of my own fault, though. But I'm out of the cave now. And I'm not running back into that cave. Because I don't need to kill it. I've already killed it anyways. Up there, whatever.
Have you come to trade?
Have you found my skull? I have. Thank the spirits, these kobolds do not honor their ancestors in the way we do. I can rest peacefully now.
Greetings, traveler.
Alright, I already read that. I was just trying to pick my reward. Neck or beats? Neck. Neck is better upgrade. Better upgrade by far. So my currently equipped is 775 versus 7 almost.
Anshe guide you.
Alright guys, now that we're back at Thunder Totem, this is Strato, Time Lord Strato, signing out.